from BCCI if it is this thing. You see, when we took the caps issue also, we had written to ICC for permission and they gave it. This is the, not a problem at all. It's
okay,
just
okay.
Nothing important. No, we haven't spoken to the team at all. We'll back him to the hilt. We'll back him to the hilt. Any Indian player for that matter.
Okay.
We will back. BCCI is there for cricket and cricketers.
Okay. Isn't it true, ma'am, personal messaging also requires some sort of prior permission from the ICC?
So that's what we have written. Maybe if it is inadvertently done or something. I see Dhoni is not a controversial person.
Yeah.
Let us be very clear in that matter.